hear that?
I hear nothing but the wind.
Exactly. Nothing.
Right.
They tell me you could hear the crowds from all the way out here. The thirst never quenched.
Thirst for what?
Combat in the arena, Mistios. Life and death in their purest forms. Love, hate, glory and ruin. All there for the crowds to devour. My name is Skura.
Cassandra, I found a note that mentioned this place. And you. It called for fighters from all over the Greek world.
These walls no longer shake because there are no heroes of the arena left. The crowds don't care about real fighters anymore. They just want blood. But you, Mistios, you could change that. You could make them care and win riches beyond your wildest dreams, of course. If you were to fight and win.
Perhaps I can make the arena walls shake once again.
Good.
My blades and I are ready.
Choose your opponent.
I'll fight this king of the bandits.
Have done well in there.
Did you not see?
I haven't seen a fight from inside the arena in years. But if the crowds are cheering like that, perhaps I have a hero on my hands after all.
Of course they cheer for me. Who could resist cheering for a warrior legend in the arena?
Maybe the stories I've heard are true.
Skura.
Aeon?
Ah, Mistios. I knew it as soon as I laid eyes on you. You could be hero of the arena, like Skura. If you keep fighting, I foresee a long and profitable career for both of us. Talk to Skura when you're ready to continue.
Choose your opponent.
I will spear Velos like a wild animal.
Do you want the best? Well, here they are! blade, Mystios. The spear. It reminds me of long ago, of the Persians.
This spear has killed many Persians.
As have I, on the battlefield and in the arena.
You fought in the Persian wars?
I did.
What was that like?
Hard. The Persians were a formidable enemy. They had the numbers. They had warriors from atoll conquered lands in their armies. It took a united Greek war to turn them back. Anything less would have been total defeat.
A united Greek world? Seems like fantasy now.
Agreed. But coming back from the war was harder than the war itself. Meon and I found daily life afterwards to be difficult. We had been men filled with life and death purpose. We found that again in the arena.
What was the arena like in your time?
It was a place of honor and heroism. I bathed my blade in blood for years. But that was a different time, and I was a different man.
How exactly did you become a hero of the arena? What did you do?
I survived.
I have to go.
You've done a warrior's job in the arena. Keep it up.
Thank you.
Choose your opponent.
Vasilis will have devoured his last opponent.
doesn't have many privileges outside those of pleasure, fame, and glory. Tell me, Mysterious, do you have anyone close to you? Friends, family, lovers?
I have people in my life. People that are important to me. Do you have that as well?
My daughter's very important to me.
Surely you have friends from your days in the arena.
I did.
What happened to them?
I'm hero of the arena. The number one champion. I've killed them all in honorable combat. They rest down the coast from here.
What about your family? Your daughter?
My beloved Danea. The first time I held her in my hands, I knew I'd never be able to kill again. She's the reason I stopped fighting, even if I can't disentangle myself from the arena entirely.
How long ago was that?
Years ago. Many years ago.
I won't push any further. But come see me fight.
I envy you, Mystios. You have everything to gain. Don't let it slip away. Choose your opponent.
I'll hunt Ivanti in the arena.
For those of you about to risk your lives, the crowd salutes you!
War? The rock from Athens is about to be crushed.
Yeah!
Mistyos, you've lived up to what Meon and I saw in you. You're destined for greatness.
Thank you.
I'm done, Mistyos. I'm leaving. A life outside the arena gates is no longer for me. I need to move on.
Where will you go from here? What will you do?
I need to live life the best way I know how.
Will you see your daughter?
My little Anea? Yes. I think I'll see her.
I hope we meet again, Skura. Why do you want to leave the arena now?
It's because of you, Mistyos. I finally watched you in the arena.
How long has it been since you've watched the fight?
A long time. But I'm glad I went back in. You've stirred feelings in me I thought to be long dead.
I understand, friend.
Friend? Not old man?
Not old man. Friend.
Oh, before I leave, I've set up one last fight for you. The best arena fighter the Greek world has to offer. It won't be easy. But then again, nothing in the arena ever is. Are you interested?
I'll do it.
I will lead those who oppose us to the gates of the underworld. Cosmos, be my guide.
You want to fight someone in the arena?
I'll face this mystery opponent in the arena.
Skura said even the gods will cheer for this one.
Look at this, Mistyos.
Feel it. Everything I've been collapses down into this moment. The war, my time in the arena, my daughter Anea, and you. You, Mistyos.
Why are you doing this?
I found a way. Thanks to you, I found a way to live again.
Why are you doing this?
I found a way. Thanks to you, I found a way to live again.
What about Anea? Think of her, Skura.
I've been thinking of her every day since she was born. And now more than ever.
You need to rethink this. You don't know what you're doing.
I know exactly what I'm doing. You're going to have to fight me, Mistyos. I won't hesitate killing you if you let me.
No, I won't fight you, friend. I refuse.
Then you choose death, Mistyos.
Not bad for an old man. Not bad at all.
I thought so, too.
What about Anea? Your daughter?
Anea's gone. She's been dead for 9 years.
So when you said you'd see her again...
I was scared that when I finally saw her again, she'd see what I'd become. A useless old man. But you showed me there was still a way I could go to her proudly.
As hero of the arena.
Do you think she'd be proud?
She'd be proud. I would be.
I'll tell her of a new hero of the arena. A warrior of true honor. Thank you, friend.
Peaceful, isn't it?
It's what we all hope to earn one day.
Peace and respect.
How do we truly earn those? Peace and respect.
Once we're gone, our deeds must speak for themselves. They've defined us and our legacy. It's how we're remembered that matters most. How will you remember, Skura?
I'll remember him as he truly was. A hero of the arena. And a friend.
The crowds never rest, Mistyos. Would you like to go back to the arena with me?
Let's go.
What to fight?
Thank you.
So much for you and your creepy mask. Actually, you probably will.
You have my full attention!
I found the legendary labyrinth near Kodros.
Let's go inside!
I defeated the Minotaur.
That's quite a story.
Story? These are the gods we're talking about in all of us. Then, what did the beast look like? Was he as cool as legend say?
She was. It smelled pretty bad.
Possibly.
I took out one of these horns.
You're a hero of legend!